Okay, this is part two of the vlog, the quest for 67. Part one was done, we are one under par. This is a different day. It's a bit more, we had a lot of rain last night, so it was a little bit colder. So I don't think the ball's gonna fly as far, but anyway, we're gonna carry on with the mentality. We're one under par, we're on number 10. Let's go get 67. So I thought I was going to be on the right side of the fairway, just about there, but it's took a horrible kick and I've just about stayed dry. So let's give this a bash. That's one way to do it. Taking a little break, just try and let this weather pass. Only usually lasts a couple of minutes, but yeah, I got a par three here. I'm still one under par through 11 holes. We're still on, but these conditions aren't going to make it very easy. But who knows? We got some pretty short par fours coming up. From the greens, they're all pretty short, to be fair. I think next time I do this, I think it'll be a quest for 69, and we'll do it from the white tees. So I've shot 70 a bunch of times from the whites, but yet to hit a 69 from the whites here. So we'll give that a go next time. Hopefully the weather's a bit better. But yeah, in a couple of minutes, hopefully we'll be back at it and putting it close on this par three. All right, so the rain's let up a little bit. Let me see if we can get through this. See if we can't knock it close. So I see a lot of these shots on YouTube. Everyone seems to love a good stinger. So here's my interpretation of a 3-wood stinger. Or as I like to call it, the low bullet cut. Be the number. Get in. Get in. Oh. Let's go. Two under par. Okay, so two under through 14.
And now I'm going to attempt to hit a club I've never even hit before because I picked it up this morning. It's a 2-iron. This doesn't seem like a smart play. Let's see what we can do. Perfect. Well, that felt so good.
Okay, so the first time I've ever hit that 2-iron. There's a tee way back there. Hit a beauty, straight as an arrow. Left myself about 85 yards, I think. It was a little further away than it looked from back there, but still about six and a half feet. Let's see if we can knock it in.
Under. It's like about 20 feet for birdie. Just be happy to make a par here, and then we got the par 5 17th coming up, and then the par 4 18th. And if we're going to hit the 67, we need two birdies, so it'd be nice if this one goes. Good chance on the next one, but one shot at a time. So let's go see if we can make this.
Okay, so we're at the 18th, three under. I'm gonna need to eagle this. Par four, hold up my second shot for the 67. Let's be realistic, that's not gonna happen. All I wanna do here is basically just give myself a chance at the 68, but I certainly don't wanna do anything stupid. There's water down the left-hand side, line of trees down the right. Just find the fairway, find the green, give myself an outside shot at a 68. Worst comes to worst, we'll take the par. We will take the 69, and the next vlog will be from the whites and trying to shoot a 69. But yeah, we're gonna do our best to make no worse than par here. So let's go get it.
Not my best, but for the first time on the back nine, up and down for par.